two pilots aim to fly at 80,000 feet, higher than Concorde and at the very edge of the Earth's atmosphere. They'll use the biggest balloon ever made, costing around £2 million. It's even higher than Nelson's Column and dwarfs a double-decker bus. And instead of a basket, they'll fly in a capsule. It's hoped the record attempt will be made in May.
And we want to make sure with this one that this particular altitude record stays in England or Britain, Great Britain, for as long as possible. And we think that if we get up to 80,000 feet, that'll be the theoretical limit for a hot air balloon. Therefore, we don't think anybody will be capable of beating it.